Hey beautiful people, so I'm back and I have finally finished this side of the wall. I promised I would show you what it looks like after I'm done. And here's just a little sneak peek. I'm not gonna show you everything until I show you what I went through to get the final product. I had like some last minute inspiration because I was really bothered. I didn't wanna do like a standard big picture over your couch like everybody does, or well, this is a love seat, or you know, the typical picture frames scattered. I wanted to do something different and have a look and see the materials that I used to get this final wall piece. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, so I basically used spray paint and I used this Krylon Color Master cover matte. I like the color, and the color that I use is Bahama Sea, and this one for my Canadian friends I got just at Canadian Tire, not sure, but it was reasonably priced. These pieces, I spoke about them before, these are like the same pieces that I have in my kitchen, and these are from the dollar store like I mentioned, but I got these pieces at a yard sale, and I think they were like 50 or 75 cents, I'm not quite sure, I don't remember, but I picked them up because I thought I'd use them as part of my wedding decor. I never ended up using them, but anyway, they're really cute, and so I put them to good use. I had this piece left over, these pieces left over after I was done painting them. I might use them for something later, I'm not quite sure yet, but I thought they were kind of cute, and so I figured another time I will make use of these. Here is the wall, the final piece. Have a look at it and see what came of it. This little project.